recording. Oh, fuck. Garen could be big if he gets Hall Breaker and splits properly. Same with the Silas could. I'm really worried about the spotlight. The Blitz crank and the Leona. Corner screw. Really good. It's a hook, Draven. Really good.
Thank you.
right there.
Thank you.
looks like a very bad starting game.
Has been slain. Turret plating will soon fall.
I'm dancing, happy.
Thank you.
these guys are.
An enemy has been slain.
Oh, alright, whatever. I had so much gold, I should have just power spiked back. I was in the town, I was gonna have 7 kills. Really?
An enemy has been slain.
What'd you say?
Oh. Is that your brother? You're not that bad? Is that
just... Yeah.
And apparently they're creating an esports for it, like an actual competition for Wild Rift. Downstairs, slut. You know that Jesus has buffaloes and boys with Jesus?
That sounds horrible.
They're so good. They're just like mild. Mild like sauce. They're actually so good. How's the rank grind? Wait, are you like doing your placements?
Yeah.
She hit.
But it's going pretty good. Just get the full grinding reason. This talent's so mad. I actually just outplayed the ever living fuck out of this dude.
Thank you.
strategy to destruct. Just Stays collected a lot of shutdowns.
Not far.
Yeah, I think I'm probably going to grind this season a little bit more. But I'll have to wait and see. Oh, this is so tragic.
Well, on their reset, there was no more soft reset, so you're actually just facing.
From what?
They didn't soft reset the rank.
So I'm just gonna be right exactly where I was.
Yeah.
That's what I assumed, but.
But the people you're playing are probably iron. Maybe. I don't know. Well, is this your first game of ranked?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's probably just unranked people.
I'm so tanky.
What build are you going?
Gaudy, Gorgon, Kirsterix, Death Dance.
Okay, yeah. An ally has been I hate that because you just live for fucking ever.
Oh. I literally just get to sit there and just like spam Gorgrinker and W.
And then you just shield and heal for fucking days. And you're gonna do a million damage.
It's so unfair. Like, I hate this build. It takes all the fun out of Lee Sin. But it's so. Overtuned.
Because there's no skill, it's just you get in there and you just auto W auto core drinker auto W.
Yeah, it literally is. It's
Where's the fucking insects, bro?
You literally the build is you ward hop into them and then just bruiser them to death.
Yeah. There's something weird about eating cold Chinese food. And I don't feel like warming it up.
They have an 0-8-4 Draven with the only item being Gensus.
Nice.
slain.
My team is a soft trolling. So big. This town's got a lot of armor pen and anti-heal, bros. It sucks.
The enemy's inhibitor is respawning soon.
This is literally just jungle v jungler. It's action.
Thank you.
point? What is Talon doing?
Who?
Talon.
It's his passive.
This is for
the bleed. Does he have? Oh, does he have Eclipse?
Yeah, does Eclipse do damage?
Yeah, and it does percent health. See, this is technically true damage. I'm pretty sure.
Dude, this game was literally over, but my team is spam pinging Baron. We actually aced them. They have their inhib is down, and my team spam pings Baron and doesn't come. It's actually so tilting. Highest vision score. Ugh.
Yeah, because you just ward every lane.
Dude, I know. I've gotten so much better about it, too.
I just meant when you yank.
So free. I swear. Jeez, I do get plus. Oh my god, I'm bronze 4.
Nice.
That's actually funny. All right, what are we playing?
I don't care. We can do whatever.
We can either play TFT or League.
Does not matter. Wait, why won't it let us play ranked together?
What do you mean, bro? Literally
the
said.
Difference in rank, bruh. It's because I'm unranked. And you're...
I don't know how to change the game mode.
Just to go to the top left.
Oh.
Right, yeah, it's weird. I don't really care.
We're going to play League, ARAM, or TFT.
Any of the above. It really does not matter to me. Are we doing doubles? Yes, please.
This is Joe's been grinding.
I know. I've been trying to teach him. Did you hear about the one game we played doubles together that we got first?
No.
It was like the first one I played with them, and I was playing two boards the entire game. I was playing his and mine. It doesn't make sense that Volibear is Electric Bear when he's Freljordian, you know?
Oh my god. But then he would just be like a Sejuani clone.
True. But the only thing electric about him is his E and his E passive and R.
Oh.
His Volley. Q and his W really aren't.
I like the old Volley.
Yeah.
I don't like new Volley.
The cinematic for 2022 is dope. Watching Leona fight Pantheon out the Mount, whatever it's called. Targon. Volibear is fighting Sejuani. Who the fuck? Oh, an Ornn's making an item. Why are fireballs coming down from the target? And then Talia and Kaiser are fighting off Rek'Sai.
What are you talking about?
I'm watching the cinematic for 2022.
Oh.
It's super cool. And there comes, Jesus, Rek'Sai is massive.
I know, has there been a Rek'Sai in a TFT?
Yes.
When?
She was a brawler once. A void brawler.
Interesting.
There's only been like three champions that haven't. Alistar, Rammus, and someone else.
Interesting. How's Shen?
Shen's been in there.
I feel like I remember Shen, but I don't.
It was his W.
Yeah, I remember Shen.
Yeah. Where are you going for?
I want the sword, but I want him to get it.
I'm getting the poppy. Their cinematics is so fucking cool, where they actually make fucking, like, the characters, like, real life, and it's amazing how they do that shit.
If I get a tier, this is an easy win streak.
What? Oh, with Caitlyn.
Yeah, Spirit Surge and Caitlyn.
Yeah.
We're watching absolutely nothing.
I got. Yeah.
Oh, I forgot we're playing double up. What are you going for?
Bodyguards at the moment. I got a misfortune if you want to go sniper. Follow the compass in their heart.
Oh, wait, see, I need one gold so I can get this. I already got two pairs and this is sick. Oh, I already have IE.
Maybe I go Chemtech. Okay.
I got absolutely dog shit.
Yeah.
Kim Tech or Bodyguard Crest?
I mean, oh, you could get Bodyguard and send it to me. Is it a crest or? Yeah. Oh, if you put that on the Leona and send it.
I can't put it on the Leona.
Oh, shit. You're right. That's shitty.
I'll send it over in a bit.
Yeah, you good? I've got Econ already.
Get over there, and there's 3 gold.
Let's get cracked.
I'm just gonna keep her in for now. I got Yordle, 3 bodyguard, 2 arcanist.
Eaton is just, whatever the devil. Nerf, let's crank, bruh.
Wait. Oh, this. Oh, never mind. I'm gonna win. Poppy alt. Thank you. Yeah, I'm gonna kill this dude. Maybe. Maybe. No, I'm not. What the fuck?
Oh.
That's because he had so much fucking magic damage. I guess it doesn't help that you kinda didn't
get an augment.
Yeah.
No, I know. That's whatever.
I have 3 poppies in and a Darius.
You're gonna have to carry me for you.
I'm the tank. You're the damage.
I don't have a crest.
Oh.
I literally, yeah, I have nothing special about me. I'm handicapped. The one guy I was about to beat just fucking friend with him over. Oh, hurry.
I'm coming.
Oh, wow.
Ah. Bro, I just need a fucking some poppies. Where are you going?
Right now, probably gonna try to do. I don't know. Looking like bruisers.
Okay.
I think I might go bruiser, twin shot Jinx carry.
I just have 3 poppies throwing their bucklers all across the fucking map. It's actually hilarious. Oh, are you coming?
Yeah.
Damn.
If
your Caitlyn got hooked immediately.
I was gonna say, if my Caitlyn doesn't get hooked, I guess we'll play the game.
I don't think either of us. I think we both lose.
No, I think you lose.
Wait, kill him, Bobby! What the fuck? I didn't lose health, though.
Weird. Oh, because, they didn't have any troops left. It was all the other persons.
Oh.
Alright, I'm gonna go Trundle carry, I think.
Okay.
So we can start getting Trundles.
I need this Heimer. I would like the Heimer.
turn on. Maybe a bow would have been better, but I think just an early round.
Yeah.
The other goal here is Trundle Vi. Oh shoot. Do you want bow, sword, or eight gold?
Why do you get give this? Me bow.
What the? My shop had four Caitlyn's.
Nice.
Alright, well, I'm two Caitlyn's off Caitlyn 3. That's kind of insane. What the fuck? I just looked down and it was Caitlyn, Graves, Caitlyn.
I have four bodyguard, two protector in right now. But I have like no fucking.
I lose, dude. I can't do anything about this. He literally is like, he has Sunfire Board and I'm playing down. What the fuck? This guy literally gets Celestial Blessing too, and then I get the fucking bodyguard crest. What is this shit?
Okay, recurve bow. Needlessly large or 8 gold?
Recurve. Let's go. Alright, I need to get Trundle too. All I need so I get. I need two more bows, and then Bloodthirster probably.
I just need fucking poppies, bro.
I need one more Caitlyn.
Jesus. Okay, I'll look for them.
I mean, it still doesn't matter.
Yeah. My poppy's starting to do damage with her fucking thing. Her buckler.
Literally just has a shakeout and just gets the win.
I'm coming. Yeah. I gotta kill this guy. Kill the Blitzcrank. That's the problem. I'm very strong, but it just takes a bit of time.
That's fine. You just have to not lose.
I'm doing good at that.
I need another bruiser, or I need to hit. If I hit a socialite, I'd be happy.
You want me to start grabbing you? Where are you going? Bruiser or?
Bruiser.
Okay. Start picking you up, bruisers. Especially Trundles.
Yeah, Trundles are good.
Ooh, I've got two recurve bows.
Oh my god. I got one of them.
You want me to send you one?
My frontline isn't tanky enough yet.
Those items can suck. Oh, bodyguard.
Do you need a poppy?
Yes.
I have a poppy too, once I get a thing up
there. Oh, hell yeah. That means I just need one poppy. Oh, yeah. That gives me a three-star poppy.
Oh, look at my Trundle with double recurve. Or not double recurve. Double runons.
Double runons.
It doesn't matter though, but... I need a BF sword and a bow. And then that'll give me Bloodthirster and Renons.
I'm coming if you can live. Oh, I won.
Having a 3-star Kate at 3-1 is kind of busted.
Yeah. You said you need Bloodthirster and a bow.
So I need a bow, or I need a sword and a bow.
A sword and a bow. Okay.
If you want to say, if you could send a... Oh, which one would I rather have? Oh!
Well, that's the one you're getting.
Say this. You almost trolled me there. Oh.
No, I didn't. Don't worry, I am here.
Let's go, baby.
Socialite spot is AIDS. So good.
look at this trundle, look at this trundle.
Jesus.
Except something, I think, oh no, it's just crap. It was just scrap bug. Alright, so I get a
four. I was gonna say, I was like, I thought you were going Bloodthirster.
Yeah, I was scrapped, so.
This board, there's so much going on.
Dude, this trundle's gonna get strong. Oh,
I actually just don't do any damage. I just don't die. That's how I win. I guess that one. All my options kind of sucked.
I know. I got cucked. I took exiles, so they get a shield.
I took the knife's edge. Your units start in the front two rows, gain 25 attack damage. It's about all I could do. It was that socialite, which doesn't make sense because I'm bodyguards. Or,
I could take the socialite one.
I don't remember. Yeah, if I could take it and give it to you.
Whenever we get our thing, I'll send over the poppy.
Oh. Yeah, that gives me a 3-star poppy. Makes her so much stronger.
No warmogs? You're not gonna slam warmogs on somebody?
Not yet. I don't need it. I've been winning pretty hard. I need a fucking Braum. But I'm kinda low level at the moment. Every time Poppy uses her fucking ability, she just one shots someone.
This trundle is so favorite. Like, look at it, double Renan's, man. It's just, like, it's not balanced. He did 4,000 damage.
Damn. My Poppy did the most at 2,000.
I need to move him back to title, though.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, I need the Janna.
I don't even know what I want. I mean, I'd like more armor, but eventually I'm going to need a carry.
Yeah,
which I'll probably make what do you want?
I'm probably gonna take tier.
Okay.
Unless you want it, you want tier?
No, I want MR. I just need I'm trying to put well, that's nice. That was really nice. I just got three fucking... That could be fun. That could be really fun. Making of... Fuck that bitch, you can go in, but... A bodyguard Fiora?
That's funny.
I want to see it.
Well, my trundle got Chalice of Power. It'd probably be worth 40 if I got it.
Oh, you have exiles, don't you?
Yeah. I mean, it doesn't matter. I'll still take it because it's. What is it? 35 AP?
Yeah.
Yeah, so my trundle gains 34 AD every single time he ults. This shit's so busted. Ah, it's coming. And I'm pretty sure my trundle keeps his stacks when he comes across.
Yeah. Wait, what? Oh, I didn't realize that he steals. Or he gets to keep it throughout combat. That's kind of busted.
Exactly.
Yeah, I'm putting the Warmogs on Poppy. Makes her twice as strong. health that is.
Having a target though with exiles kind of sucks, but it's okay.
Why?
Because he stays away from everyone.
I know, but he just heals the lowest health person.
I thought he heals not... people around him.
No, it's the lowest health, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, yeah. Alright, I need to stay level 6 now forever and reroll for Thunders.
Fiora, man. He's doing work. But the Poppy still out damaged her. The fuck? I need a fucking carry. Ooh, that's good. I like that. Okay. Alright, alright.
You know what I have to do for a Jinx?
Oh, I got a Trundle. Ooh, and I just got the perfect. Ooh. Okay, what is better on Poppy, Gargoyle or Titan's Resolve?
Poppy, Gargoyle. Do you want Poppy 3? I can send the Poppy over right now.
Yeah, if you could. I'm trying to get a Trundle 2 before I
send it. Yeah.
Send it. Yeah. I've only found one fucking Trundle.
Okay, my board's kinda ass right now. We're trying to like, let's go! I hit the Blitzcrank with Enforcer.
Nice.
I mean, it doesn't matter if you still cooked when you got, but it let my Caitlyn at least do some damage.
My Poppy's Buckler does 325 damage, but shields her for 900.
Alright, we won this.
Yeah.
That's actually tragic.
For him?
Oh, I forgot to. For me, actually, I forgot to buy the Seraphine. Uh-huh.
Follow my boy. Okay, I got a Trundle too.
I'm one Trundle off.
Jungle in the jungle.
My bench is such a mess, it's stressing me out. Well, I might need help.
Well, I'm very low. Actually, I don't know if I win this one.
What? No way that doesn't hit the Shaco. I lost one. Oh. I can't do anything. It's just fucking...
I don't know if I lose mine. I just... Oh, okay. I think I might lose mine.
Sorry. It's fine.
Holy shit. Bitch tanked forever.
Survived. We just survived to a carousel.
I need to fucking eat.
Oh, thank God. I finally hit it.
The Trundle 3?
Yeah.
Damn.
I have blue buff, but I don't know if I want to put it on scrap. Who's supposed to scrap? I need Jinx, dude. Yeah. Alright, well, now I hit Trundle. Now I hit Trundle 3, I can level up.
Blue buff isn't bad on Ezreal. He'll instantly ult and then have...
Yeah, but I don't want any items on my Ezreal. Ezreal is literally just there for scrap, so my Trundle's gonna keep.
Yeah.
Let's go, baby! His autos be hitting hard. Whoa. Let's see, how much... Oh yeah, I'm over. How much AD do I steal? I steal 40 AD for ult. Oh god. Lucas, bro, you suck. My Caitlyn has to stay alive. I need to peel for the Caitlyn.
I'm trying.
Peel!
Shit her!
This is actually so tragic.
I told you I need a carry and I don't have one yet. Fiora's dog water. I would like that Gangplank.
Awkwardly enough, I want that Trundle. Wait, that Trundle actually gives me Bloodthirster. That Trundle is huge. Please.
Yeah, you can have it. Ooh, Fiora. I take that.
Let's go! Alright, but I have Bloodthirster on my Trundle. Or I could give him Spear of Trojan. No, I can't give him.
That bitch, fuck that bitch, put him in. Make him a bodyguard. Let's try this out. It's a little empty, but, you know, we gotta do what we gotta do.
I haven't hit Zax either. Cool. Oh. I'm one Vi off, Vi three. This guy's also going Trundle. What? I was getting chemical.
I need your help.
I lost.
Oh, there are like 30 people on my board right now. Holy shit, he's got a cat that just dashes everywhere. My poppy's just tanking.
Did you go Titan for Blood Runner or?
Gargoyles. She blocked 13,000 damage. Bitches isn't you are. Okay, now I just need a Galio and a Braum and enough space to put them all in, and I will have 8 bodyguard. Cool. What better? Yone kind of isn't popping off. I mean, his items are dog water, but fucking shitty.
Oh, this guy got a mercenary payout. We lost.
Which guy?
The galaxy, unless I beat him here.
I was gonna say, if you beat him here, we'll win.
You got a Jinx, a Kai'Sa, a Tahm Kench, and a Galio.
Or, no, we don't win, but they are out, I believe.
Oh, that's actually tragic. Wait, why is this Galio so tanky, bro? Come on, Trundle, keep hitting him.
Wait. Rapid fire on Yone makes his clone also have extended range.
Yeah, no, RFC on Yone is insane.
I didn't realize that. Yeah, we did. I thought I was trolling when I put that on him.
No.
I think the Bloodthirster is a little troll.
On me? Or on the Yone?
On the Yone.
I prefer,
Runons.
No.
Hodge.
Yeah, Hodge.
Yeah.
Cause like he doesn't need RFC. Or not RFC, he doesn't need
Bloodthirster. He already heals. I'll put him out. Oh, I got a Nico's help. That helps.
I have so many tears, dude. I don't need tears.
That's an idea.
Why?
Archangel staff on Darius.
I guess.
Well, it's a Darius 3, so I figured I'd give him something. Oh no. Wait, they're actually just not doing damage to me.
I can't do anything about this fucking assassin comp. Wait, maybe I can. Never mind. Never mind, Trundle just decided to wake up. Or no, he didn't. No, he didn't. Or did he didn't? Dude, this Trundle's so busted! My Trundle... Well, he didn't out-damage the Shaco, but he outlived the Shaco.
I'm one Leona away from a 3-star Leona.
I think I still sell my Ezreal for... I don't know.
My comp is just fucking weird.
What about it?
Let's bounce. Ooh, hey, here's the assassin guy. Does he have mana reef? He does. Cutthroat, I guess.
Dude, it just doesn't. Oh wait, maybe it does matter. No. My Trundle got disabled. That's so toxic.
Poppy, you need to survive. Hit that fucking Shaco. Kill that bitch.
Not having QSS might actually cost me the game.
On your Trundle?
Yeah.
You'll be fine. I have a Jinx in my shop. Do you need it? You want it?
Yes, are you kidding me?
I don't have a thing to send it over.
But do we not get another one at Dragons?
We will, yeah.
Okay. Unless it, that will literally, because that finishes my comp, because I sub out Jinx for the... I was going to send
Ezreal.
The, yeah. Sub out Jinx for Ezreal. That thing gives me Sister.
Oh, shit, yeah.
Oh. And then all I have to do is I just have to throw any twin shot in there.
Yeah. Ooh, this dude's got Lux 2 with perfect items. Yonette, you need a heal, you dumb fucking bitch. Okay, cool, you're coming.
Yeah, fully.
Oh my gosh, my Poppy 2 shot the Lux with their buckler. Deathblade isn't good anymore. It just gives you a flat amount of bullshit.
It's good on some people.
Yeah. I thought it still did the stacking stuff, so I put on my Kai'Sa one game and I looked. I was like, that's awful on her.
Oh, Spear of Shojin would go kind of hard. Put it on the Kate.
I think I want the Kai'Sa.
Still need another Mundo and another Targ.
Who's actually doing? Okay, I guess Darius is. Okay. There you go. Tank up, my boy.
Alright, I think after Dragon, I level up. I roll down.
Ooh, I'm against the innovator guy. Oh no. This dude's got a tier 2 Ori that's actually terrifying. And a Seraphine. A lot of fucking CC.
Dude, what am I supposed to do against this Mana Reaver? He actually just cucks me. My Trundle never gets to ult, so he never gets to... How do they get these, like, actual god tier... Man's got Celestial Blessings, too. And then I got fucking Exiles.
Alright, whatever. Hey, just need a Leona.
I'm not rolling. I'm trying to level up here.
I keep fucking rolling. I'm literally just gonna be stuck at 7 the rest of the game. I'm okay with that. Do I just use my Nico's help on my Leona? Yes. I need her to be stronger.
What do you do? Against, what do you do against magic?
That's the person I keep losing to, or I lost to. I mean, it's close. I've got the makeshift armor too, which gives everybody 55, or everybody without items 55, both MR and armor. But oh, I need your help.
That's awkward. Cause I don't win this one.
Oh. There are like 10 people or 12 people on my board fucking my Yone.
No, I won't be able to win. I probably won't win again until I get two. I don't want blue buff on my Jinx though. It's so tragic.
Why?
Blue buff, what is blue buff Jinx gonna do?
All earlier. Cause it gives you 50 starting mana. That's about it. Okay, do you want the Jinx now?
Yes.
It doesn't matter, I'm never gonna get level 9 to have them all in. Or I guess I just need level 8 to put them in. No, I wouldn't work. I do need 9. Fuck. I need to.
Dude, this Mundo is so tanky.
Poppy, fucking ult that bitch.
I'm coming.
Yeah.
Oh.
This Lux.
Look at this trundle, look at this trundle!
Oh. Oh, wait. My Poppy's still alive. Nice.
Warmark's QSS or Shroud?
For me?
Yeah.
Give me Shroud.
Alright, look at my board.
What's this guy? Ooh, you got a Jeweled Gauntlet for your Jinx.
Yeah, I'm gonna wait until next turn. Because I want to see what items you can give me. Because yeah. I'm thinking I might end up selling this, what's her face? Caitlyn.
Gotcha.
Well, I don't know what I'd sell her for.
Oh, fuck.
I want a Yumi.
Oh, kill the Urgot. Kill the Urgot. Kill the Urgot, you bitches. Urgot has been killed. Are you gonna win this or are you losing this?
I lost.
I think I am too.
I can't do anything against the Mana Reaver. Like, he stopped my Jinx from ulting for like 40 seconds.
Oh. Fuck. I hope I can get you like an IE or something. Okay, Chalice of Power, Titan's Resolve, or GA?
Titan's Resolve. Alright, I'm gonna try this. Let's either lose just the game right now or win just the game.
I'm fighting. I'm tight. This dude, who do I want to? That with his echo, so his echo now gets shrouded. Doesn't get shrouded. Feck.
Wait, I just big brained this. So I gave my Jace blue buff and Spear of Potion, so he insta ults. Like, taking my Jinx strong. Ooh!
Nice.
Alright. Oh, but it does not matter. This guy's a level 2 victor?
Yeah, I just got that before the round started. Yeah, game's over. Well, we made it pretty far.
Game's not over. I wouldn't.
Oh, wait. Don't we both have to lose now?
Yeah. Something like that.
Is this Galio's a bodyguard? I'm getting Galio. Pick up the fucking Janna.
Why?
For your Jinx? Oh.
My Jinx already has IE.
Oh, then never mind.
My Jinx just doesn't have enough attack speed. I gave her Titan Resolve thinking it would be Pog. I'm not sure if that was the right play.
Is useless. You.
Let's go.
You go in for those. I can go on that. Fuck right. Garen. Who's getting.
My board is perfectly spaced. Here we go.
I can't give anybody else a bodyguard emblem because everyone on my field is a bodyguard.
How many bodyguards you got? Six?
Yeah, six, and I'm only level 7, but I have a Galio. But I have a socialite Yone now.
Wait, I think I beat this guy.
I do not. The victor ulted and my team died.
Just stay alive, just stay alive, just stay alive if you can.
I'm trying.
No shot, no shot, no shot! What did you put me, CC?
Yeah.
It was a Jinx versus Akali, dude. My Jinx just couldn't kill her. The Akali kept, like, ulting. Okay. We have to win this.
Yeah.
I need to hit a Yumi. Where's a Yumi, please? Oh.
Galio, getting the burn on everybody. Doesn't matter, I'm gonna lose.
I lost, yeah. Victor, too strong.
Yeah. Hey, we got second.
Tragic stuff, truly. Not bad. I only got plus 62.
I don't even know what I got. No, don't pay attention to that.
Let me see other stuff.
Can we do an ARAM? I don't have too much more time I can play.
Yeah, you're good. I played a Lee Sin in ARAM. That shit was so much fun.
The problem is you don't have your
wards,
but you can just snowball.
That's why I went 15-5 and 35.
Damn.
Actually, it was just so unfair. I got Gordringer. It was just over. And I was slightly outplaying them. No, I went Gordringer and then I had a Nami. And I was unkillable. No shot. Let's go. Water forgets the name. Alright, I'm doing Deathless. This is doable. Deathless Tahm Kench. So I need to grass.
I'm going full AP this bitch. My Q heals for 10 million. Oh, what ghost? Oh, Xerath? Yeah, okay. Someone I can actually. I actually want to play. Why is Noah in St. Louis? Never mind. For fraternity conference. I forgot.
Earth Tinch, bro. Character's busted.
It's weird how long it takes you to get the sister, trait. I mean, you can have Vi at what? Level 3? Level 2?
If you were to make a wish kid, like, what would you wish for?
Honestly. But you have to wait till
you can get Vi.
To get the sister trait in TFT?
Yeah.
Like, you need Jinx. That's the issue. And by the time you have Jinx, you could have a 3-star Vi. This is weird to me. Okay. I'm gonna carry this game.
Feel free.
Dude, Fimbulwinter is such a busted item. It's
that's,
great.
That's what I'm going.
I saw you with the tear.
Welcome to the Howling Abyss.
Where they are? Rise, Brand. No! Okay, I put 2 points in my Q.
Instead of what?
In W.
That's fine. Fuck you, bitch.
Which one's deadly, right?
E.
No.
No, okay.
I'm the Tahm Kench god because I know when to use my E.
You should have right before you took a lot of that burst.
I steal it back.
I know, but then you wouldn't have tanked it at all. Oh no. I don't like that fucking Veigar skin. I can't see shit.
No shot.
I got her, but
ripped the death of
her. Oh. Yeah, that wasn't actually gonna happen.
Yes, it was, man. Tahm Kench is like the only champ that can do it.
Everyone can do it, you just have to sit in fucking base. Oh, I killed him with a fucking auto.
Tahm Kench is so cute.
I don't know if I'd say cute.
Oh, that's tragic. That's tragic. I would be on.
Does that actually stop her ult, or does it just put it on CD?
I think it's like 15 second cooldown. But...
Okay. But still, that's actually hilarious. I just wanted to stun her so she wouldn't. I got it. Oh my god.
We're fast.
Is that? Oh, I thought he got to me before I flashed. That fucking W by you was beautiful. Into my ult, into Pant ult.
A card, 3 seconds of a card, 3 seconds.
Damn, it's so fucking cold in my house. I really hope he's upstairs, not wrecking havoc.
Where are our minions? Where are our minions?
Way back there. It doesn't help that I kind of like almost instantly clear them. I'm gonna say he can block all that damage.
I forgot I have tier, I need to start stacking it.
Oh baby, I got ult in 3 seconds. Thank you!
He's gotta be tilted.
Yeah.
Pumpkin. God.
I tanked one hit. I tanked two hits. Perfect.
I'm out of that bitch. I'm out of that bitch.
Me too. I got executed, so it didn't matter. Oh, this Lee Sin's going full lethality.
No shot, this already misses in time. I'm being cold. I have Force of Nature. I'm actually so toxic. I'm going Force of Nature in the Bramble Vest.
What the fuck was that Ryze ult? I think they're gonna FF. This Ryze is kinda trolling. My god, I do so much damage.
I think how fast his frame is gonna press his armor.
What?
I hate how fast his brain can clear away.
We can clear it just as fast. He's actually just not worth anything. Wait, why? Just the walk ignite.
Shut down.
Oh, that guy's stunned. Wait, he's alive. Shut down.
Ooh, jukes.
I stay out playing this Lee Sin. These are shrouded. He went back onto our Pantheon as Artem.
Man.
Good slow.
Funny.
Well, I baited her by walking on that trap in the first place.
Tom can't.
You're still gonna die.
No, I'm not.
Oh, yeah, I guess you healed enough.
I have this.
Yeah.
It's literally budget Warmogs. I'm healing at 10 per second. What the fuck is this?
Oh my god!
How far am I? I'm 400 gold off of Warmogs. I do not want to die until I can afford Warmogs.
He's in there somewhere.
I can't afford Warmogs yet. How much am I out? 145 gold. I'm hiding until it happens. Alright, I'm prepared to die. Oh dear god, pray for me.
Ooh! Block it? Oh.
I W'd and then just ignited as soon as I came up. Alright. Next item? Number one there.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain. Enemy double kill.
No. I'm gonna go Fimblewinter and then I'm gonna go Crown.
Of the Shattered Queen?
Yeah.
That's fucking disgusting.
Oh, the heals are gonna be insane. I already have 3,000 HP.
Oh, I'm backing up. There we go.
Once this burn wears off, I can start healing.
I need to die. I got a lot of gold. I don't know why people take clarity in this game mode.
I wish you were near me.
Oh, I don't care. I need to die. I told you that. I just straight up bought a death cap. I've done 5,000 damage with my Luden. Look at this Veigar build, he's such a pussy. The only more beta thing he could have done is built Crown instead of fucking Everfrost. But he literally has Fimblewinter.
I just need to heal real quick. So let's see, I have 1,000 HP, I'll be back when I'm full.
Jesus.
Alright, welcome back.
Damn, that's tragic. His fucking mantle or whatever that thing's called. The AP.
Let me tank. Stop it.
I gotta buy soon anyways. I'm just scared for when he ults your ass into us.
I don't have that much. I'm gonna heal in 3 seconds, and then we're gonna go back in. Alright, I'm healing now. Give it a second.
Man, what is this? This is just not balanced.
Back up. Get the fuck away from me.
Dude, this is it! Jumped out!
Did he die?
No, but he almost... He caused us to take an extra proc.
Oh, yeah.
I was just holding him until... But he popped out before it finished.
Gotcha. Good. Brand passive. Oh, there goes your fucking shield, bitch.
I have enough for Thimble Winter.
Was it work? For him?
Oh, no. This Zed absolutely just dumpstered that. That was actually kind of nutty.
Which I missed it.
The Vygar went to R him and he R'd the Vygar.
Oh.
Dude, what is my HP? This is just unfair. Warmog should not be enabled in A rank.
It used to not be. That's why it's different. Wait, it's actual Warmogs. They took out the ARAM one.
That's what I'm saying.
Oh, because of the 800 health thing. Yeah, it used to be that you got a percent health of some shit.
Yeah, I remember. Because I literally get the heal back up to full in between fights. I'm always a raid boss.
Oh, you picked me. Oh, fuck.
They can't all be winners. He's close.
Oh, no. Oh, he stunned you. What does he mean worth?
Anyway, I'll be back up to full here in 4 seconds. I think my next death is full bar.
I can't get hit by fucking Q by him. Bye, Caitlyn. Where are they ulting to?
Dude, I am the best Tahm Kench ever.
Oh, he's literally so low. Wait, that's so stupid that you can actually just go under it. Because it's technically a dash. Ludens for the win. God, he has so much fucking health from this bullshit.
No, why would you dash back into me? Are you recharged?
I only need to hit one.
I got much knockup. Oh, he missed. That's tragic. That's so unfortunate for him.
What?
He missed his kick. Alright, I'm resetting.
Did you know that, who is it, Tristana, you can literally miss, like, you can ult a minion on Tristana. That blew my mind. Like, you can just put a fucking bomb, and then you can ult it at someone. Like, basically a Jace combo. No. She's just gonna do it again. Hit him. Yes, sir. You just fucking staying back, bud.
For me?
No. No, that did not hit me. Okay, I got ult. What? I hit the ones that mattered. There's a reason they give you five.
Oh no. Whatever will I do?
I just got a phone call from a guy in a job site I haven't been on in like 4 months. What do I go last item?
What's that new item? What is that new item?
Shadow Flame?
Oh yeah, yeah. That's awkward.
I could go Void. That's probably, yeah. Just so I'm doing hella more true damage. How much magic pen do I have at the moment? I have 13 magic pen and 15% on top of what it doesn't show you from Shadow Flame. So I'm probably doing pretty much true damage on some of these bitches. Oh, that actually did true damage. It popped up next to it. Oh. I actually am doing true damage to everyone. Holy shit. I'm gonna say he can block that shit.
No, I died. Oh. I died! Now I can finally build my items. I got Thimble Winter. What's the next item I want? Shattered Crown. Your team has destroyed a turret. Sigmar Shreds. Okay, here's everything I just bought.
You didn't have boots?
No. An enemy has been slain. Double kill.
Enemies inhibitors respawning soon. Oh,
I have 4,000 HP. I have 4,800 HP. Let's go. We're big, big boy.
Enemy killing spree.
Help me. No!
We're gonna hit it.
I was going to get her.
Well, now I can miss her.
Finn, shut the fuck up.
Oh no, bro. I'm taking some. I could have killed you right there if I wanted to be funny.
I now have I will literally just fuck everyone in the ass with true damage now. Jesus. Shut up, dogs. Shut up! Attack my minions. Did you see that where the fucking Lee Sin queued the Zed? Yeah, and he like teleported back. Alright, I'm almost in range to ult. I've got more pen than the Zed does. Let's go.
I'm running.
No! She's a runner, she a track star.
Stay alive, stay alive, stay alive!
Damn. Shut down. Call me Chris Kyle, whoever it is. Fucking.
Bro.
This dude's just not having a good game. Let's just end. That was fun, easy game.
That was like action, pretty low.
Yo.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go make food and shit.
Yeah, I'm hopping off.
Alright, I'll see you.
See ya, bud.
will tell you that heaven's up above, but I think I'm going to hell with all the stupid shit I've done. Walking through the city, trading happiness for drugs, and I wasted all my money on the people I don't love. What do you want? How do you feel? What do you think about me? My thoughts are convincing me I am the villain I never thought I'd be. Villain I never thought I'd be. Tragedy.
crazy. I'm feeling you, but it's an age made for disposable love. It'd be easy if it were a joke. I'm afraid that we finally broke. It is true. I do. That's rude. It's coming for you.
be a rough rider, I'll be a prince. And I'll be your astronaut in the abyss. Cause I've got it bad and I need you around. So you be the dagger that I don't pull out. Cause I know you'd be my pain, my everything, my supernova. Don't care what everybody says, if everybody thinks that I'm crazy. I know that you were worth it all, and I've got tiger's blood in me, baby. And I can love you like a pro, like I'm supernatural, just like you. My supernova. So you be the hero and I'll be the shadow. Calling my name from the tracks where I leave you. The trouble is, baby, they know it's a play. I've been the damsel in front of the train. And I know you'll be my end, the explosion, my supernova. Don't care what everybody says, if everybody thinks that I'm crazy. I know that you were worth it all, and I've got tiger's blood in me, baby. And I can love you like a pro, like I'm supernatural, just like you. My supernova, my supernova.
Until we die.
Don't care what everybody says, if everybody thinks that I'm crazy. I know that you are worth it all, and I've got tiger's blood in me, baby. And I can love you like a pro, like I'm supernatural, just like you. My supernova, my supernova, my supernova. My supernova. I'll be a rough rider, I'll be a prince. And I'll be your astronaut in the abyss. Cause I've got it bad and I need. So you'll be the
Stop the queue.
What's up, nigga?
What's up, nigga? New season just started, didn't it?
Yes, sir. Bronze 4.
Can we even queue together?
I don't know, honestly. Let's find out. I think we'll be fine.
I mean, I know I was gold 4 in preseason. Does your rank reset at all?
Oh, so no? I was silver 3.
Does your rank reset? Like, have you played games or no?
I only played one. I won one, got plus 56.
Oh, so it's promos.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So, or, I mean, it's like, oh, it's first placements?
Yeah, something like that.
Oh, okay. Then, yeah, we should be able to play no matter what, I'm pretty sure.
I don't know, Lucas and I couldn't play.
What rank was he?
Unranked as well.
Huh.
It's whatever.
What rank does it say I am?
I think it'll be fine.
Yeah, it didn't say I'm anywhere. Alright. Look good. I actually kinda hyped. I figure I might play a little
bit. I'm hitting plat this season. That's a promise.
That's the goal. I think if we do, you have a chance. I don't know, I feel like jungle queue, solo queue is pretty bad.
Yeah. Oh, I've